All right, we're back, and there was no Mega Millions winner in Tuesday night's drawing.
And that means the next drawing is Friday with an estimated $940 million jackpot. No ticket matching all six winning numbers on Tuesday. Six of them, however, did match the first five numbers, winning the lottery's second highest prize. Not too bad. That's $1 million each. The $940 million jackpot, though, is for a winner who chooses to be paid via an annuity over the course of the next 29 years.